Yo, Gotti! Yo, Gotti! I don't want to put this on him because I don't do that. That's a fact. But came across this on YouTube, Tone. And this is serious. This can't be cap right here. They saying this boy got something to do with the Young Dolph thing, man.
Van has been indicted and is in custody for being involved in the Young Dolph murder. He played the role of the person who solicited them.
What's good, Rizzo fam? The feds are getting involved in Young Dolph's case, and it looks like Dolph's alleged killer might have some dirt on the good old suspect, Yo Gotti. The case of Young Dolph's is still unresolved. We don't have the people who did the crime serving their sentence, but we might just see it happen. In any case, the real question that everyone is asking is, how was Yo Gotti involved? Their beef never stopped until the very day that Dolph passed. The previous attempts on Dolph's life have already been tied to Gotti's name. Everyone's waiting to see if Gotti's got something to do with what happened 2 years ago, and if any of the people that have been arrested are willing to snitch on Gotti in order to get out. Let's take it back for a second in order to get some context on why people think Gotti might be connected to this. Young Dolph, the legendary Memphis rapper, was gunned down by two guys back on November 17th, 2021. He was visiting Makita's Homemade Butter Cookies, and that's when he got intercepted by two gunmen. They hopped out of the white Mercedes-Benz and shot Young Dolph 22 times. Dolph didn't make it, and he lost his life on that terrible day. Dolph's legacy continues to live on, and it will for years to come. He was one of the very few rappers who reached staggering distances music-wise and remained an independent artist the entire time. However, not everyone liked the fact that Dolph tended to his matters alone without any other parties getting involved. One such guy was Yo Gotti. Gotti wanted Dolph signed to his record label since day one, but he just couldn't get Dolph to sign. Not even a multi-million dollar deal could persuade Dolph to change his mind. That meant trouble between these two. Gotti's monopoly and strong...
Yo, Tone, hold on. So you saying the beef between them came because he wouldn't sign to him?
Yo, I'm not gonna front. When I was in L.A. before Dolph pulled up, blew up, Dolph was out there copping peas. I'm not gonna front. I used to see it. Him and his boys used to rent out a whole top floor of an apartment building.
That's crazy.
Dead ass.
So that's new to me. They saying that this boy, the beef is over to him not trying to sign to him. That's ugly, Tone.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's ugly. Yeah. Yeah, I would love to hear the truth behind all of this because, no matter what type of game they playing or type of, you don't wish no death on nobody. You know, Young Dolph seemed like he was a good dude. You know what I'm saying? Nigga was getting his mother some cookies. You know what I mean? So for them to, pull up some dirt like this on YouTube, like, I don't know, man. They saying that the nigga who shot him, that they got in custody, they saying that he's snitched. Watch, listen to the video.
In the hip-hop scene of Memphis were challenged by the arguably more talented rapper and someone with great potential. Probably the peak of their beef was the night Dolph's SUV got targeted with more than 100 shots. And that's when Dolph created his hit track, 100 Shots, which skyrocketed his fame even outside of Memphis and the States. Even though Gotti wasn't involved in the incident, one of the guys who was Gotti's artist, Black Youngster. He was one of the two guys who got arrested for the incident. But with some help from good lawyers, the charges against him were dropped. But in November of 2021, there was no bulletproof SUV to protect Dolph from the gunfire. Similar to the Black Youngster incident from a few years back, all fingers were pointing to Yo Gotti again. And everyone knew that he had a motive to do it, especially given all the circumstances involved. For a couple of months, things went quiet as the police were figuring out all the details of the incident. But in January 2022, we got to see some developments. One of the three guys who were the suspects is a 23-year-old dude called Justin Johnson, aka Straight Drop. Straight Drop is also a rapper, and he already had a history of criminal charges. Plus, the police already knew he had ties to a criminal organization, the Trula Mafia, to be more precise. He was a menace.
Yo, this dude was very well that he was somehow involved.
Then came the arrest of Cornelius Smith, a 32-year-old who was arrested for the theft of a car that was used in Dolph's murder. Another dude that was with Straight Drop was also arrested.
Shape Baby! Dirty Side is lit tonight. Told y'all it's lit.
And Straight Drop and Cornelius were the ones behind the hit. There is some evidence pointing to the fact that Shundell was in fact connected to this hit. Back in 2017, he could be seen in a video with Black Youngster. But there are yet another two.
If this shit is true that this nigga is saying, Gotti's done, B.
Welcome to the Dirty Side.
Yeah. Yo, Joe, when you gonna make that voice? We need that on here. Yeah, we need that. We need that. Yeah, because I'm just trying to figure out, man, like, if this is a fact, Tone, Gotti is finished. That's why I said these YouTube niggas be coming up with this crazy shit with these, yeah, you know what I mean? You can't really co-sign all of this shit 100%. But I'm not going to lie. It, it's interesting. You know, they don't have nothing on the Dolph case, so that might be the only facts right now. You feel me? But yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, we're going to have to see what happens, man. I mean, you know, young Dolph, you know, that's sad that he had to pass. And, you know, we definitely don't even want to see, you know, I'm hoping that Yo Gotti had nothing to do with this. You know what I mean? You don't want to hear that another nigga that, you know, put, you know, the hit out on another black man and had a nigga killed and murked and all of that. You know what I mean? Could be true. You know what I'm saying? But only time will tell. Now, this is crazy, Tone. Your man